I believe we did good. I believe we took a violent predator off of the street.
He's accused of killing six people across two states.
My understanding, the definition of a serial killer is one who's committed three or more crimes.
However, law enforcement officers are stopping short of calling 25-year-old Perez Reed a serial killer, citing his right to a fair trial.
My hope that this arrest somehow brings closure, at least a little bit, to their families.
We all found out on social media.
Talani Hamilton has been waiting for news that an arrest has been made since her cousin, Pamela Abercrombie, was gunned down in North St. Louis September 16th.
We feel relieved, but we want to make sure, is this the correct person? Because people can say that, oh, he did it, but it could